It's Deanna from TheOlympicGirls.com, and today we are on our second week of the BOSU Strong Challenge. So today we are going to be working our booty with the BOSU. So if you do not have a BOSU, you can do this entire workout without a BOSU as well, or you can print this off. There's a link down to the printable version down below. You can print it off, bring it to the gym with you, which I'm sure they have a BOSU. Almost every gym has a BOSU because they're awesome. So, if you don't have a BOSU, do it without the BOSU. If you do have one, let's get to it. So we are going to start standing. So we're going to be standing and kneeling for some of this workout. So start with your left foot on top of the BOSU, right in the middle. We're just going to do some squats. So you're going to go down and bring it up. Good. Lower and up. Get nice and low. Good, so we're gonna do 15 here. And remember, if you don't have a BOSU, you can always join in on the Instagram challenge, hashtag BOSU Strong. And there is a little schedule for each day of the week on what to do. And each week there is one winner that wins the BOSU. Good. Let's do two more. I lost count here. Last one, good. Now, switch it over to the other side. So right foot comes on top, 15 squats, good. Keep your weight in your heels, keep your abs tight, chest lifted. Nice job, ladies, you got this. Three, two, and one. Good. Shake that a little bit. Nice job. All right. So we are going to do some lunges. So we are, last week we did front lunges with your front foot on the BOSU. This week we're going to do back lunges. So step your right foot back nice and far behind you. Make sure you have a nice wide enough stance. Keep your weight in your front leg. You're going to lower it down and push up. This may take one or two to figure out the right spot for you. Lower it down, press it up. Focus on the booty, those hamstring muscles. Can't get a nice booty without building those hamstrings. Good. 15 here. Good. Lower it down. So this works your balance a little bit. That back leg, again, is not doing too much work. Just staying there for balance. Do 5, 4, three, two, and one. Shake it out, other side. Nice job, ladies. So make sure you switch sides. Right foot goes nice and far back. Lower it down and up. 15 here. Find something to focus on so that you don't lose your balance. Keep that weight in that front leg. Focus on the front booty and hamstring. Good, make sure that knee does not go over the toe. Readjust when you need to. Good, 5 more. Good. 5 and 4. Ooh, legs are burning. 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out a little bit, shake it out. All right, side lunges here. So both feet are gonna come, or one foot is coming on the BOSU again. Start with that left foot. Nice wide stance here. You're gonna lower it down, press it up. So you're lunging in towards the BOSU. Make sure that BOSU doesn't slide on you. So you can put a mat underneath it if it's a little bit slippery. Down and press. So you're focusing on that inner and outer thigh here, that back booty on that working leg, so when it's bending, good. Nice job, ladies. Whew. Hold your balance. That's why the BOSU is so great. It really challenges your balance. Good. 1 more. And switch. All right. Right leg comes on. Feet nice and wide. Lower it down. And up. Good. So remember, there is the total body HIIT workout from last week. And there's also another full body HIIT workout on the quad, as well as the core workout. So keep that in mind. Next week, we have an awesome BOSU Pilates workout, so I'm really excited for that. We know I love Pilates. Good. Keep it up, ladies. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out a little bit. Good. Now, grab your mat. Roll your mat out and have it just underneath one edge of your BOSU. Hold it nice and steady. All right, so lay on your back. You're going to put your feet on the BOSU. So again, that mat's gonna help so that it doesn't slip away from you. So get your hips in nice and close in towards the BOSU. Feet are on top of the BOSU, hands by your side. And you're going to lift up into a little bridge and lower it back down. Good, lift it up and down. So on the BOSU, really easy to let your legs just widen, your knees widen out to the side. So really engage those inner thighs. They shouldn't be touching, but make sure they stay right in line with your hips. Good, so 15 here. Good, squeeze that booty at the top. You guys know I'm in love with bridges. They're one of my favorite exercises. So of course I had to get them in today, of course. Here's 3, 2, and 1, hold it up, let's do a little extra pulses, give you all the pulses. Good. 8, 7, 6, make sure those knees stay in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lower it down. Good, press that right foot into the BOSU and extend your left leg straight up towards the ceiling. And now single leg bridges, lift it up and down. Good, lift and lower, lift and lower, good. 15 here, you guys got it, you can do it. Lift and lower, good. Halfway, feel the burn, ladies, feel the burn. Lift, here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ooh, I promise I'm gonna feel this tomorrow. You are going to love this workout, ladies. Extend that other leg straight up. Readjust if you need to. Press that right foot down and lift. Good, lift, press. Again, engaging the booty. Make sure that that knee up the working leg is staying right in line with those hips. Good. Other leg is straight up towards the ceiling. Hips stay nice and parallel to the floor. Squeeze, exhale as you lift. We have 5 more, you can do it. Good. Press. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Shake it out. Tuck those knees in towards your chest. Roll yourself up. Let's position that BOSU right in the middle of our mat. All right, so we are going to come on top of our BOSU. So, just gonna work your balance again. BOSU working that balance. All right, so you are going to extend your right leg straight out. Hold it nice and steady. You're in like a tabletop position. If you need a little bit of extra support, those hands can always come down onto the mat. That'll give you a little extra stability. So you're in your tabletop position. Extend that right leg out. You're gonna lower it down and lift. Good, lower and lift. So again, you know me, love getting 2-for-1 exercises. You are also working those abdominals. Lift. Good. Keep that leg nice and parallel. Squeeze the booty at the top. Again, 15 here, 15 for each exercise. Lift. And lift. 2 and 1. Hold it here. Flex it. And you're going to curl it up. And then you're going to pulse, not a little press, actually, up towards the ceiling. So press, press. Few inches up, just about 3 inches or so. Press, press, press. Good. Lift, lift, lift. Keep those abs pulled in nice and tight. You got it, ladies. Good. Let's do 5 more. Ooh, you're gonna feel it in that supporting side a lot too as well. Lift, lift. 2, 1. I think we feel a little extra there. That's all gonna do hydrant. So that knee is gonna come out to the side. So again, stay stable, lift and lower. Lift, good. So if you saw my beach bum and thighs workout, these are all in there using a resistance band. Oh my gosh, that's killer too. But I will say that this BOSU is killer on that supporting side, but it's good. It's all that support. Good. You don't have to lift this leg very high. Again, working on those outer thighs. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Take a little rest. Stretch it out if you need to. And come on over to the other side. So again, you are going to balance. Find your balance. Again, hands can come down onto the mat if you need to. Extend that left leg straight out. Tap the toe down. And lift. Out. Hold tight. Lift. Good. Good. You'll even feel a little bit of shoulders here, which is really nice to help keep you stable as well. So staying parallel with that leg straight to the floor. Toes pointing straight down. Lift. Lift. Nice. Exhale as you lift, squeezing the booty. You ladies got this. You are going to love how your backside looks. Good. 2, and 1, hold it, flex through that foot, curl it up, and you're going to press up 3 inches and down. Press, ooh, press, press, good. Nice job, ladies, keep pushing. Try and get a footprint on the ceiling. 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring it down. Good, and reposition just a little bit. Those hydrants right up to the side. Lift and lower, good. Lift, just a few inches. Lift, this is a lap fit. Woo, feeling it in that supporting side again. We're going to love this. Work those teeny little muscles in the booty that lift it all up. Good, abs pulled tight, keep breathing. We have 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Let's take a little stretch. Sit back into a child's pose. You can put those hands right on top of the BOSU. Sit those hips over to one side. Get a little stretch in the hips. And then switch other side. Awesome job, ladies. So remember, take part in the Instagram challenge. It's hashtag BOSU Strong. There is a little schedule each day for what you want to post. And again, every single week, somebody's going to win a brand new BOSU. So make sure you take part in that. Also, if you want more workouts, check out theliftfitgirls.com. There's lots of recipes, lots of motivation. Everything is there for you. I will see you guys next time. Bye.